Hey everybody, this is Lightwing.
Hello.
Welcome back to Minecraft, where I separated all the trees and I'm making a second story to the house. This is gonna be a fun time, isn't it?
Wait, what are I gonna shovel? I need some ugly moon, I can't make any. Hi, creeper.
I'm getting wood because I don't have enough oak wood for our house. I'm making a second story because we have a new player.
Wait, why am I...
Huh?
No, 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 don't lag me. Why am I lagging? This is my realm, why?
Yeah, I have no lag problems, and this is I'm not even hosting it.
Two bars. But why is this...
Wait, you have two bars?
I have two bars.
That's funny. And I have full, well, I'm not even hosting.
I don't understand. Second.
I think the game just hates you. By the way, we have no food in this game anymore. Can we eat it all?
Using bone meal right now. Bone mealing some carrots on there.
Yeah, because, you know, bone meal actually makes carrots grow fast.
I mean, they do.
I hate these trees. Screw those trees. I'm not mining those trees. Cutting down those trees, mining, same difference. By the way, if you can't tell, I changed my skin, but we also have Christmas hats on now, too. Because, you know, it's close to Christmas. It's less than 25 days till Christmas.
Took me photos to make my stupid skin.
I haven't even seen your skin change at all. Like, it looks the same to me.
My hat. Then I added a little look.
Well, I mean, I see the hat. I see the hat, but I don't see like anything else different. What do you mean? You added a tail?
Yeah.
Well, let me see the
too
tail.
Good right now, so I'm gonna adjust it later. But...
I'm right behind you, and I don't see it.
See it, really?
Nope, I don't see it. No, now I do. But it's not really colored in, it's just there. No, it's just the outline of it.
It is?
Mm-hmm.
And then... Oh, it's colored in. I forgot I moved the D. I was gonna take off the thing at the back of my... On my back. Colored in. You're stupid. I forgot to take it off. Hey Megan, you want to make
you have
some...
You have a foxtail. That's what you have.
Mm-hmm.
And what did you were going to say?
You want to make some bread?
I have two wheat on me for some reason.
Nine. 30.
I have two on me right now. I don't know why I have two on me.
Neither do I, but you want to make some bread for us?
Sure. I'll make some bread. Why is the food chest open, but there's no one here?
That happens a lot whenever someone's lagging.
Yeah, I say we have no food, but look at all the stuff that we have in this chest. The reason why I say we have no food is because all the stuff that usually gives us a lot of health things are really low, and we kind of want to keep that high. And this we don't really want to eat because it's rotten flesh. I mean, it's good if you're desperate, but...
For our doggos.
Yeah, it's usually for the dogs. If we ever get there.
Doggo.
It's doggos. Alright, so you need bread. Isn't that just like in a straight row? Yeah. Alright, I made 11 bread. Yay. 11.
I'm gonna leave her awake. It's gonna get cold.
Why? King of the Living Goon.
Okay.
The hell are you doing? Here, I'll give you half of this. There you go, you got 6. Eat the bread!
Me?
Why do you have white on top of your hat?
Especially the little ball at the top of it.
There's a little ball at the top of the hat? Mine is at my... If you look at my character, my white ball is behind my head.
Whatever. I want it on top, okay? Leave me alone. No!
How much does it do?
5.
Really? I must have critical on you then.
Okay, now I gotta eat more, which is wasting more of our food. This is why most of our food is gone.
Probably. Most of our food is gone because I like smacking here with my sword. Because I'm just that mean of a person.
I mean, I'm the host. I can just kill you.
Why don't you then?
Because I'm not an ass.
Uh-huh.
Remember, I did that before. I did that yesterday.
Yeah, but you gave me my levels back.
I did. I'd be an ass, and I don't have to give them back to you.
He did the slash kill command on me.
I did.
Which I could totally...
No, I did not regret it.
Which I could totally do on you if I had, you know, admin it.
You had it, but you don't.
On the other server, I do.
No, you don't. If you had it on one, you would have it on all.
You took it off on this one, but you gave it to me on the other one.
Do that thing. Most exciting thing to do ever.
Hey, at least you're doing something more fun than what I'm doing. I'm building a freaking second story of this house.
I mean, if you could get creative with it, then it'd probably be funner to build a house.
What's so creative about my house? I'm just building a square roof, and then I'm gonna put some rooms in it. That's all I'm doing.
Like Obi, if you're like Obi, then it'd be pretty interesting to watch. It makes me sad that Obi's no longer gonna play with us.
It makes me sad that Obi doesn't even really talk to me anymore. The only time he ever talks to me is if I message him on Overwatch, and then he's like, "Oh, I'm already in a group."
I don't even talk to him either. Whenever I'm actually online, he's offline.
I usually catch him on Overwatch a lot, and then I'm like, "Oh, hey, you want to join us? We're going to do competitive. We're going to do some quick play or something like that." And he's like, "Oh, I'm already in a group." Okay. Neglect us. I think he still watches my videos, though, so I should watch what I say, huh?
I don't know if so.
You don't even watch my videos anymore, do you?
I do every so often. I'm never really on.
Have you been watching recently? Like, have you seen any of my Tomb Raiders that I've been uploading?
Seen them. Haven't watched them. Haven't watched it.
Well, you saw that I uploaded them, but you never actually watched them yet. I ran out of wood again. Is there like an oak wood place somewhere nearby? So I don't have to, you know, wait for my trees to grow again?
Scene, I be like, "Oh my god, what the fuck did I say?" I want this.
Ouch.
Get some boots.
Whoa, the spider's coming to attack me. But it's morning. Okay, looks like I'm gonna take the boat and go far away from here. To get some wood. Bye-bye! Shoots an arrow at you before I leave and kills you.
I don't think you'll kill me.
I probably could. If I hit you twice or three times, then I would kill you. So, you know, better watch out. Oh yeah, by the way, we made this. Isn't this cool? Tell the viewers what that thing on fire is.
Oh, it's an infinite food farm.
For chickens.
I found a chicken and I want it, but I don't have any.
I have a egg. I don't think that egg is going to make a difference, though.
There's a chicken right here and I'm going to shove him inside of there.
There's a chicken right here and I'm going to shove him in. Whoa.
There you go, there's some seed.
There's the birch wood that I don't need. I don't need birch wood, I need oak wood.
Yeah, please, such.
I'm so picky, I know.
I said my nephew's that. That's what I said.
I know. But I'm still picky.
A bunch of skeletons, and these skeletons gonna...
Chicken. What are leap pads for?
They're just there so you can jump on him, so you don't begin to walk.
Really, that's all they're used for?
Yeah.
Nothing else? They're just there to be stupid?
Vines are now used to make mossy cobble.
That's cool.
Come here, chicken. You into your death pit. You won't die in, but... No.
Welcome to your death pit, but you won't die in it, so it's not really death. What?
Scully shot me in the fire.
Nice. Are you dead?
I almost did die.
Good.
I'm gonna have to skip. Dead now.
I think it's funny. Did you die? I'm almost dead. Good.
Ow, why do they hurt so much?
Because you have no armor on.
No, I have a helmet and a chest plate.
And we're probably because we're in hard mode as well.
Let me just shove you inside of this. Come on, chicken, follow me. Follow me, you asshole!
Wow, then.
No, stop running away. You know you want the seeds. Oh my god, no. That was what I said there.
You know you want the seeds. Well, then. Oh, you missed, skeleton. Oh. Oh, you can't do crap to me.
He's a zombie.
I killed the skeleton with my shield.
Yeah, I got one.
Did you hear what I said?
Oh my god, it's a baby zombie villager.
Dark, did you hear what I said?
Yes. He has a shovel! He does so much damage.
Baby zombie villager with the... Wait, baby zombie villager?
Yes. No! So much things just outside our house. I got bloated up and then there's a skeleton.
Oh, my axe broke.
There's just so much stuff outside. There's two creepers. There's that stupid baby zombie. There's two spiders. Two skeletons. There's an enderman. I need some help, Meg. Because I can't get my stuff back.
Well... What am I gonna do?
You come back and help me.
Nah. You can
suffer. You want a house to get blown up?
No.
Well, then help me.
How about you wait till morning?
No, I don't want my stuff, dude.
What stuff? You had nothing.
No, I had a... Actually.
Oh my god! That slime came out of nowhere.
Why?
Oh, slime! Speaking of slime, you wanted slime balls, huh?
Yes, we need slime mouth. Why is another creeper? And two more skeletons.
I'm underwater fighting.
Why? Why is this happening?
I was underwater fighting. I have 8 slime balls.
Nope, nope, nope. Just like, what the fuck? Why is it so much?
I don't even know where my boat is anymore. I completely lost where my boat was. Oh, there it is. Did you hear what I said about the slime balls?
There's 3 baby zombies. What the fuck?
What difficulty do you have this on?
It's normal.
Really?
Yes.
Sure isn't normal to us. Seems like expert mode to us, right?
I mean, I'm getting I can't even get my stuff, I know. Okay, there's another spider. 3 more zombies. Creeper.
This is like expert mode.
No.
I'm heading back. I'm heading back.
Not again. I have a hope. Run. Just run.
I can't wait for you to get shot. And I see your name pop up again. I'm like, hey.
I made it inside. But I need to get all my stuff still.
Wait, did you grab any of your stuff?
I got my diamond sword.
At least that.
No, oh. But I still have my pickaxe there.
Where did you lose it?
It's right next to the house.
Oh. Well, that should be easy to get.
No, not if there's like a ton of zombies and creepers and everything.
Especially my health. Oh my god! There's like a million enemies out here! Holy crap!
I told you!
Holy crap. And they're all wearing armor as well.
I wasn't lying.
What did you do? It's like a freaking blood moon.
I did nothing.
This is like a freaking blood moon. This is like a freaking blood moon.
Oh my god.
Good job!
No, I have a hope.
God damn! What did you do?
I did nothing. A local difficulty is 2.27. Probably why.
Jesus, man. You did something, obviously. Ow, you bitch. There was way too many. You have golden armor.
I know I do.
Here's your booties. And your diamond pickaxe.
What is that thing?
Where is everything else of yours?
Yeah, that's all of it. I didn't have much, but I had my diamond pickaxe and my diamond sword. That's what I was worried about.
Oh, creeper!
Told you there's a lot.
Why are there so many? You led them all here. This is your fault.
I did nothing. I was over there farming. And there's another creeper. I was getting the chicken that we have. That's what I was doing. There's another creeper behind.
Well, you can say goodbye to our things. What did you do?
I did nothing. I was getting a chicken inside of our farm. I was doing.
You lie.
I'm not lying.
You are lying. There's no way.
Not.
I could be using this wood, you know, make the roof, but no. Someone had to freaking blow up the house.
Creeper is going for you.
Where?
Well, kill it. You.
Well, kill it then.
The one that blew up was going for you.
Oh, here, by the way, here. Oh my god!
Okay.
That's fucking scary! This is Minecraft horror!
He's dead.
My bed.
I can't! What the fuck? I can you sleep, but I can't. God damn it! I see a creeper climbing down the ladder. I'm like, oh my god! Minecraft horror. What the fuck? Oh my goodness.
See, that was not me. I don't know what happened. I would not be able to lead all of that stuff that was on top of the...
Holy hell, that was amazing. I'm gonna light this area up just a little bit so that nothing can get in. Nothing like spawns in this little room. Well, that little area. What the fuck, man? I just walked down here, I'm over by the chest, and all of a sudden I see a freaking creeper climbing down. I'm like, oh my god!
I just hear it, and I'm like, what is going on?
Why can't I freaking go to bed? It's not letting me go to bed. Oh, probably because there's a creeper just standing outside my window.
Probably.
God damn it. I'm literally calling this Minecraft horror.
Okay.
Because that's what happened. A freaking creeper climbed down the neck. I should have like that. What is it? What should I call it? The music of freaking. Oh my god!
Look at that one.
There's three of them!
I'm charging up.
What is going on? This is like absolute hell.
Yep, that's what. Fine, I'm just relaxing in the bed.
Fuck you.
Nah.
I know who's getting all the experience.
I lost mine. I don't care, I lost it already.
My god, that's terrible. I'm glad I recorded that. That was awesome. The freaking creeper just climbing down. Thank god. I can actually sleep. It's about time, right?
Yeah.
That was insane! Wait, I thought you said that the fire doesn't burn out on the thing if it's on Netherrack.
No, that was me.
Oh, that was you? Okay.
I was getting the chicken.
That was insane. That was absolute insane.
Sandy, oh god! There's a creep outside of in front of my house, sitting there.
I think it's funny how we're all like zombies, spiders, and skeletons. We're all like fine, whatever. And then there's a creeper. We all go, ah, creeper! Right?
I think he's going. No, never mind. He was going to even. He didn't even charge up his explosion whenever I came out of the house. He was just staring at me.
But why would he be going for me? I'm not even close to him.
No, he was literally right in front of the house, so I think he looked at you before he paid attention to me. He's dead now.
Yeah. How much wood does it take to do this freaking house? My god.
You don't want to build it, you should know.
Over 1 million trees. I'm the one who's killing the earth, right?
So, there's another creeper.
Where are they all coming from? Is there like a spawner right underneath their house?
There's no such thing as a creeper spawner.
Well, I mean like all the other enemies though.
I don't know. It might be.
Like right underneath their house.
Might be.
Well then go check.
F that, I don't wanna die. I don't wanna go in cave in this area. Normally I would want to go in a cave in this area, but no, not with all this crap going down. I'm not in a cave.
I am running out of wood.
There's another
fast.
Creeper.
What the hell? Why are there so many creepers?
It's smack the cow smacking the creeper.
What the fuck, spider? The spider just poked his head like, hey.
Hello, spider.
Sorry for dropping in.
Hello, spider.
Hey, Mr. Spider, can I ask you a question?
Well, if it's misses.
I killed it, so it doesn't matter.
But it
that
does.
That was the question. I asked it if it wanted. I asked it if it was gonna die, but it didn't have enough time to react to it, because I killed it right afterwards. I know, right? I'm such an evil person. I told you not to do that.
Too late.
I have so many arrows. I have 58 arrows.
You have my arrows then. I was wondering where those went.
Okay, well, I need to go grab more wood. That was freaking scary, man. That was probably the most scary thing ever. Just out of nowhere, a freaking creeper climbing down the fence.
Hell was upon us yesterday.
Alright, I put I put your arrows inside the chest up here. You know the arrow chest where all the arrows are? I put your arrows
in there. Yeah. Hey, Ma.
Hey, Ma!
Ma. Can I have some of that squirt you have? Is there more? Come on, what happened? More than coke, but no more. Get back, okay.
Hey, Ma!
Call her Ma and Mother. People say that's rude, but I still do. Get back.
Don't have enough spruce wood. Great. What is with me and not having enough of a specific kind of wood? What the hell? Why are there creepers everywhere? There's literally a creeper every single turn I take.
I feel like we have to move.
Why?
There's so much creepers. So much enemies everywhere.
If we're moving, I have to make a new house then.
Yeah.
Do you want to move?
I kinda do you?
I guess, but here's the thing though, is if we move, like I said, I have to make a new house. But then again, if we move, guess what I can find again? I can find more diamonds.
Our chicken's gone. I don't think we can do this. Netherrack thing. Died or something, because he's not even here anymore.
Oh. Do you want to move to a new place?
I would say yes.
Alright. You know what the best thing we can do is? Well, first off, grab our beds.
First off, grab all this iron stuff, because we're going to use it again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Grab all the iron stuff, and we're also going to grab all our beds and stuff, and then I gotta grab our diamonds as well, diamonds and all that stuff.
Yeah,
but
let's make an end chest. Do we have enough obsidian?
I think I can always just grab more obsidian as well. We have 6 obsidian.
We don't have one. Go get 2 obsidian. The way, okay. And just shove it into someone's inventory in the portal.
Wait, what?
Wait, no, get 14 pieces of obsidian.
14 more or all together?
14 altogether.
Okay. Well, I have 6 right now.
Yeah. 2 more would make a chest and another 8 would make.
Oh crap. I was gonna say we could make another portal within the nether and just teleport to a random place, but we would be leaving our horses behind as well. Then.
So we just do what I said then.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god!
Another creeper.
Just standing in our freaking place. Yeah, we're definitely leaving. We are definitely leaving this spot. I am done with this place.
Killing all these cows out of the way.
Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely done with this place. I am done. I'm not doing this anymore. This place has way too many freaking creepers. And skeletons is hiding in all places. Like, I'm being ambushed by like 14 skeletons right now.
I'm gonna get some food from the cows I'm killing.
Grab everything we need out of the chest. Like, everything you can carry, that is.
Yeah, this did work. Hell yeah. Scary thing is that I don't have a way of sorting out the leather. I have to do that. In my new inventory.
What is with all the freaking creepers? They're everywhere! We need to get out of here. There's way too many creepers. We're all gonna die to creepers. This is Creeper Valley. This is absolute Creeper Valley. I swear to God, we need to move.
I'm just taking the blocks of. Gonna make all these blocks.
Okay, I'm gonna get obsidian. Don't worry about that.
It's making
my God, I have no food on me too. So just letting you know.
Bunch of food is cooking under the area, so. I'm taking all these. This is too much.
Can't we bring our horses into the nether with us? Like, we'd have to make a bigger portal, but could we do that?
I'm not sure. If they go through or not.
Oh my god, these zombies won't leave me alone! Leave me alone, zombies! I'm actually gonna end the video here and I'll get the rest of the obsidian while I'm off screen and then I'll start the recording when we start moving.
Okay. Alright,
see you guys!